I never played this one, I think.
Cross the tightrope.
Oh, no.
Use the balancing pole, especially when the wind blows.
Oh, no.
Move forward only when the wind dies down. When it blows, stop walking and focus on keeping your balance.
You have to
hold it like this, and you move forward by tipping it, and then you have to balance like this to keep your pole.
Okay, I'm gonna be the first one out.
I remember this one. I remember playing this like one time.
Gosh.
Interest me. It's not fun. Hey, come on, Hammer Bros.
Go!
I'm gonna lose 3 big coins! Oh, space!
It's hard enough just to get 20 coins.
Go away. You seriously spent 15 coins for that shit? Well, that gets rare party mechanics.
Oh, I have the normal computer inside.
We're playing awesome. I remember this.
I forget how to play that.
Yeah, what you have to do is you have to survive. You're on a skateboard and you can't get hit by any of these tins. So, I have to watch my cruiser because you're using on the other way. Stay separated from your teammates. I could just get to the. Okay, yeah. So this is how you.
You're not pointing.
Okay,
you should forward and
like.
Yeah, I go like this.
Yeah, down to go up. This is backwards, I think. And then after left and right. If you get hit once, you're out.
Yeah, I'm not good at.
Go!
You and Dry Bones both get up!
I'm really bad at using
these. I can't get this guy.
Go, Luigi! Oh, no. Boring one. so boring in the back. Don't tell me it's like the one of right, left thing.
You and your teammate must row your boat to the island. You each control one oar. Yeah, it's supposed to be the same.
Okay,
track.
Don't expect to win this game.
If your boat gets stuck, decide who will row your way off of it. If your boat row, you might stay stuck.
Oh, well.
Do that.
High hopes, though.
Not to mention, there's a bunch of shit in the water, so you can't just go in a straight line.
Yeah.
Go!
You can't even row!
No, dude, I'm rowing faster than you did. You row more? Faster? Okay, there. No. Okay, now let's go to the sink screen. Bonus mini-game, drop the most coins in the oasis, watch out for piranha plants. When piranha plants throw you out of the oasis, get ready to launch into action. You'll pop up in the center. Yeah, so you just need to jump. So coin collecting mini-games, those are usually fun.
Even easy.